Christmas at the Red Rose Inn and Suites. No place else we'd like to be during Christmas. It's always so warm.
That's correct.
Making fuzzy feeling in here all the time. I love it. Remember, this is your dance floor, and the more people that get up and dance, the better we sing. Yeah. So we know you're chomping on your meals right now, but please feel free to get up on the dance floor whenever you get the feeling.
Drink and be merry.
Here's a popular one. A novelty song from the 50s we love to sing, and it's probably one of your favorites too. My
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bomb, 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 dang, 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 ding, dong, ding, ding, boom, 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 bomb, 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 dang, 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 dong.
Blue moon, you saw me standing alone, without a beat in my heart, without a love of my own.
Dang, 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 dong.
Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say.
Okay, right now, I would like to introduce to you one of the original founding members of the Mystics, Mr. George Galfo.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, that's you.
Yeah, the guy with the gray hair.
Okay, this is a song we actually recorded 50 years ago this year on Warrior Records. Yeah, it was a little while ago. We were all very, very young at the time. And we had bottles that we sucking on while we were singing this song. It goes like this. Stars are bright above, and I have gone away, and now the sky is gray.
Don't take the stars, take the stars from the sky.
Say that I will die.
Oh, I love you.
You mean the world to me. You are my destiny. You are my angel love, sent from heaven above.
Don't take the stars from the sky. I'll die. Oh, I love you.
Give your love back to me, set the heavens free. Now stars still shine. When you say that you'll be mine, what good is life to me? Without your love I'll be alone and oh so blue. Oh baby, how I want you.
Don't take the stars from the stars from the sky. Say that
good is life to me, without your love I'll be alone and oh so blue. Oh baby, how I want you.
Don't take the stars, take the stars from the sky.
Say that our love will die.
Motown, one of our favorite eras.
Where is she? I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got
great ballads from the 50s.
Stay on the floor.
And I love this one.
Ah. true love.
I'd like to dedicate this song to every lover that's out there.
I believe.
Every time I hear a newborn baby cry on such a leaf or see the sky, then I know why I believe. So
Okay, how many people like to take cruises? We took cruises, a lot of cruises in the 50s. I remember Annette Funicello on a cruise one time.
Where's our hats?
Here's our own little cruise song, just for you.
You remember this one? Sung by an old friend of ours, named Frankie Ford, way back.
Frankie!
Yeah, you're all aboard with us now. Come on, everybody. Woo! Woo! Old man rhythm is in my shoes. No use to sitting and singing the blues. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, baby. Baby, who we, baby, won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Jump in, baby, won't you join me, please? I don't like begging, but now I'm on bending knees. I got to get the rock and get my hat off the rack. I got to boogie woogie like a knife in the back. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Feel like jumping, baby, won't you join me, please? I don't like begging, but now I'm on bending knees. I got to get the moving, baby, high and fly. My heart is beating rhythm and it's right on time. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Hoo-wee, hoo-wee, baby, hoo-wee, hoo-wee, baby, hoo-wee, hoo-wee, baby. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Feel like jumping, baby, won't you join me, please? I don't like begging, but now I'm on bending knees. I got to get the moving, baby, I ain't lying. My heart is beating rhythm and it's right on time. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Thank you.
Cruise. About a little bit more Motown, Joey. What do you think?
Motown?
You in the mood for a little way you do the things you do?
Oh, yeah. You got a smile so bright.
Ooh, ooh.
You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight.
Ooh, ooh.
You know you could have been a handle.
it, want it to, and I can tell.
The way you do the things you do.
The way you do the things you do. The way you do the things you do.
Well, as pretty
as you are, ooh, ooh.
You know you could have been a flower. Good looks
was a minute.
You made my life so rich.
Ooh, ooh.
You know you're better than tonight.
Yeah. Baby, you're so sweet.
Ooh, ooh. You know that you could be so money.
Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. And I can tell.
The way you do the things you do.
The way you do the things you do.
You really swept me off my feet.
The way you
made my life complete.
The way you do the things you do.
You never got me so right.
The way
right.
You do the things you do.
You made me feel all right.
The way you do the things you do.
You made me feel all right.
The way you do the things you do.
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 The way you do the things you do. The way you do the things you do.
Hey!
This was one of the happier tunes.
Tonight I fell in love.
Tonight I fell in love.
Italian songs.
Italiana.
We recently did an Italian festival, and at this festival they asked us if we knew any Italian songs, and Italian doo wop is a little hard to find. So this is the closest thing we've got to an Italian song. Enjoy it with your Italian food.
Must we say goodbye?
each time we part, my heart wants to die. Darling, hear my prayer, out of the open,
special moment has come. No?
What's up?
What's no?
He quit?
What does no mean?
You're not going to sing? You gave it up, huh? All right.
We're stopping the show? We're going home?
We're done.
We're done?
We're done.
Hey. Good night, everybody. Whose car?
I love it.
Is somebody doing something? Dave?
Dave.
Oh. Or else I'll take over.
Dave's not here, man.
I don't like that air.
Okay.
Dave, where are you?
Hey, I'm something.
I'm here, but you know how it is with me.
I'm a few bars.
I always mess up your show.
Okay, McSorley.
I've always wanted to sing with the Mystics.
Pappy is one of the honorary mystics. He's the fifth honorary mystic.
Oh, you can't have another honorary mystic?
Well, get on the ball.
We can have an honorary mystic.
You're the honorary mystic. Go ahead.
Yeah, the mystic that we don't talk about much. We wanted to just stop things here for a minute to give you guys a little rest. Because I know you were concerned a little bit earlier about going the full 9 yards.
Well, you're going to give us the stakes now.
No. No, you got to finish your set. But we're going to give you a little bit of a break here tonight because we got a very special announcement to make, and we probably need, in order to set the mood, maybe a little bit of a drum roll. Okay, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Joni Sperling, Evelyn Madonia, and Batista Madonia Sr., we would like to wish a very, very happy birthday to George Galfo.
Yay!
Why, thank you, Dave, but I don't want to be remembered about birthdays.
How old are you?
Older than dirt.
How old are you?
It's only a
beginning
number.
Of time.
He's so old he can't remember.
Is that the best you guys can do?
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, happy birthday to you.
Have enough candles.
Happy birthday, dear George. Happy birthday.
If they were to put all the candles on, the sprinkler system would have went off, right?
Fire marshal would have shown
each.
Up.
Okay.
Once again, George.
25 each.
Once again,
isn't that
George.
Something?
I'm going to make a wish, but thank you, everybody. Everybody got a piece of my cake.
Once again, George.
How old are you?
The big 7-0.
7-0, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Older than dirt.
How old older than old dirt.
They're all catching up. Don't worry about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we'll all be there.
Their number will come. Well, thank you. I appreciate that to one and all. But I do not want to be reminded of any more birthdays. Thank you. I've had enough.
We'll tell you next year. You say the same thing.
In the audience, we have another special guest that here tonight. It's one of the other original members of the Mystics who sang with us from the very beginning and did Hushabye for us. Bill Krakalisi, my uncle. Come on up,
Uncle
Bill.
Uncle Phil. Come on, Bubba.
Uncle Phil.
Hello, hello. Okay, this song we're going to do, George was 20 years old at the time.
At 19.
Right?
That's a long
time. This is the first time, I think this is the first time we're doing this in 50 years.
That's correct.
That's right.
We don't know how it's going to turn out, so we'll give it a shot.
We have faith.
You have faith? Okay.
Yeah.
It's an old standard called Paper Moon.
Which we did record.
Only a paper moon hanging over a Southport sea. But wouldn't be make believe if you believe in me. It's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. No, wouldn't be make believe if you believe in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a bottom and belly world, just as phony as it can be. But would be make-believe if you
your love,
it's a honky-tonk parade. Without
your love,
it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a bottom and belly world, just as phony as it can be. Now it would be make-believe if you
Bill Krakalisi, ladies and gentlemen, the original Mystic.
50 years ago.
Christ.
First time.
There's another birthday in the audience. Is that a Grady Hills? Did I pronounce that right? Grady Hills? 80 years
Fanny
old?
Hill?
80 years old? He beats me out. Now I'm young. Where is Grady? Happy birthday, Grady.
Yo.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grady. Happy birthday to you.
There he is.
I thought I was getting a check.
Way to go, Grady.
I got an announcement. Okay. We got an anniversary here.
That's right.
11 years.
11 years.
Georgie's brother and sister-in-law, Connie.
Oh.
11 years. Happy anniversary.
You made another year. You made another year.
You forgot, George. You forgot, see?
And she cooks good, too.
Connie, you deserve a medal. Anybody can say 11 years with my brother. Sorry, Manny.
When are you going to make the big ziti?
All right, let's do the other anniversary.
Let's
song.
Do the bigger one.
Big one?
We have another one.
50th anniversary of this song.
Anniversary.
That's right.
50 years ago. Was it June 18th? June 18th, 1959.
What a memory.
I'm surprised.
Yes, sir.
Good job, Phil.
Thank you, Phil.
You need a replacement. You know, I'm available, so, you know, in case of, you know.
Well, we'll do it the next 50.
Thank you.
We'll be back here in 50 years.
I got him. All right. Now we need the elves. Where's all the elves?
Right.
All right.
It's the time of a show that we dedicate to Christmas, because that's the reason, one of the reasons we're here tonight.
Oh,
right?
There's an elf. Any more elves?
Tis the season, as they say.
There's an elf over there.
Tis the season to be jolly.
You got any
so
more
we'd
elves?
Like to do, four Christmas songs for you.
Maybe.
First one was done by a really famous doo wop group, and I know you're going to recognize this one.
Oh yeah.
Christmas.
Where's all them elves at? They giving out the candy?
Next one.
All right. Who got the next
one? How you doing, Tony?
I think I got the next one. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. Help to make this season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. Loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Let's throw in a Happy New Year, too.
Just think we could be in New York or Pennsylvania, snowed in,
Times Square eating chestnuts,
by the Yuletide fire, wishing that the snow would melt.
And so I'm offering this simple phrase from 1 to 92, that's almost you. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas,
thank
everybody.
You.
Once again.
We got another one. I am the home
for Christmas. Just you wait and see. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas. Somebody finds me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only it's my.
I'll be home for Christmas, and it ain't gonna snow where I live.
Work the bar with this thing.
Uh-oh. Okay, come and get your hats.
Oh, work the bar? Okay.
He goes to air.
Will the rest of the Mystics please report to the stage, please?
Hey.
Oh, did you go home already?
Santa number three.
Did you sound the alarm?
What size are you, Santa number three?
I know what it is. My hat.
All right, this is the time for our Christmas sing-along.
We got an extra one. Here.
I'm sure you're all going to remember this song. My mother used to make me sing this every year when I was a little kid. I couldn't get away with it no matter what. Now I'm singing it again. I want to hear your voices now. Ready?
Saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
Everybody,
he didn't hear me creep down the stairs to take a peek. She thought that I was upstairs in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw mommy tickle Santa Claus.
Where?
Underneath. It's so snow white. Oh, what a laughing would happen if Daddy had only seen mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Oh, come on, let me
Everybody.
Hear it now.
Ready? I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. Down the stairs to take a peek. She thought that stairs in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. Oh, what a laugh it would happen if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Christmas, everybody.
Ho, ho, ho.
Can you give me a mirror here? Yeah, I think I messed up my computer.
Yeah, next will be Easter song.
Okay.
Now we're going to bring back an old goldie.
Okay.
I hope everybody remembers. Anthony, tell
them. All right, it's 1959. You're in your convertible driving with your girlfriend.
1959.
You decide you're going to stop and make out for a little while. You know, watch the submarine race watches.
You're going to make out?
If you're from Brooklyn, you're probably on the Bell Parkway somewhere.
I'm not into blondes.
The windows are getting cloudy. You slide over, reach on the radio.
Cloudy.
Sit back, snuggle up. You probably heard a song like this.
Choose Ben One Night. Cheese.
George, you want to tell them about this next Mystic song?
Next Mystic song? In the microphone. Where is it? Oh. That one.
That one.
Mystic, the other one that was recorded way back. In fact, they did close.
Back into the mud puddle.
The Sopranos show with this song. Our cut. They used it for a closing song. It was the end of the series, I believe. Wasn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yes, yeah. Yes.
And I'm glad they picked our cut. It goes like this.
There's a rainbow in the sky. How I wish that I could fly.
Away above the chimney tops, that's where you find me.
Thank you.
George, Judy Garland would give you a kiss.
Oh, sure. Joe, sure.
All right. Who are you meant with all the trend dances from the 50s, huh? There was the mashed potatoes, the twist. Well, this one's kind of reminiscent of the new line dances
that
we have today.
Come on, everybody, Mr. Volunteers.
So get up on the floor for the stroll.
The line.
Come on, let's go. Go to go to go.
Let's hear it for the Strollers.
Oh, that chunk. No, there were lots of novelty songs in the 50s, too. Some that that made us laugh a lot.
Made cry a lot.
This is one of our favorite ones. Hope you like it.
Thief, thief, five, five, foam, foam, foam. I smell smoke in the auditorium. Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. He's a clown. That Charlie Brown, he's gonna get caught, just to wait and see.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
That's him on his knees, I know that's him. Second on the left down in the boys' room. Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown, he's a clown. That Charlie Brown, he's gonna get caught, just to wait and see.
Everybody always picking on me.
Who's always writing on the walls? Who's always moving in the halls? Who's always throwing spitballs? Guess who?
Who, me?
Yeah, you!
Oh, no, I didn't do nothing wrong.
Walks in the classroom, cool and so. Who calls the English teacher daddy-o? Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown, he's gonna get caught, just to wait and see.
Why is everybody always picking on me? I keep telling a teacher I didn't do it. I didn't do nothing.
You did it, man.
You always do that. You're always on those spitballs. And Joey's always writing on the wall.
Rogers, teaching Daddy O, Charlie Brown.
Everybody always picking on me.
Yeah.
All right, George, okay. You want to introduce your next song?
No.
Okay.
No.
First time ever in public?
Ever in public?
For us.
I'm sure Johnny would like this one.
Yeah, dedicate this one to Tony.
Yeah, Tony, this one is for you guys.
I can use you up here.
For yous guys.
You guys.
You guys, you want to come and help us out?
One of the Crest songs.
You try?
There's one of the Crests. I want you to introduce the one of the Crests. Our friend Tony.
Goes
way back.
Way back, yeah.
Way back.
You got your lollipop?
Come up here. Just don't knock me off the stage.
No, step by step.
Step by step. That's my favorite song.
I put my hand in your pocket.
It won't be after this.
All right, guys. Step, 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 step,
step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, step, one word led to another's end. In no time we're up to ten. My heart fell apart and broke.
First step,
a sweet hello.
Second step,
my heart's aglow.
Third step,
we had a day.
Fourth step,
we stayed out late.
Fifth step,
I walked you home. We're all alone. Seventh step, we took a chance. One kiss, it's a romance. Step by step, we climbed to heaven's door. Step by step, each will invite you more. And you promised faithfully, all your love belonged to me. Now I know we'll always be in love. First step, a sweet hello.
Second step,
my heart's aglow.
Third step,
we had a date.
Fourth step,
we stayed out late.
Fifth step,
I walked you home.
Sixth step,
we're all alone. Seventh step, we took a chance. One kiss, it's your romance. Step by step, we climbed to heaven's door. Step by step, she's really inviting for. Said you promised faithfully. All step, your love belongs step, to me. Now I know we'll always be in love.
Step, step. Step, step. Step, step. Step, step. Step, step.
Thank you, Tony. I'm sure Johnny was turning over on that one.
I just wait. I do another one of his later. We don't need anything else hanging so over.
Bible, right. Come and get me.
Beautiful lady. You
got okay. These guys are resting. Well, they make me do the work. This happens to be on one of the.
It's your show.
One of the CDs that we have out now. And it happens to be a song that was written for a special lady. And I do dedicate this to Joni. This song is for her.
Joni.
And if I remember all the words,
where's the spotlight?
If I don't, she'll kill me. Okay. To all you wonderful women out there, you can take us home with the CD if you like.
Lady, beautiful lady, I'm so in love with you. I don't know why. my lady, marvelous lady. You're the only one for me. You fill my soul, my need. 'Cause when you're near me, I get a feeling deep inside that I can move around across the ocean, ride the heavens, having you by my side. Lady, oh miraculous lady, with that twinkle in your eye, you make my heart just come alive. My baby, oh my beautiful baby, you're the only one for me. You fill my soul, my need. 'Cause when you're near me, I get a feeling deep inside that I can move the mountains, cross the ocean, ride the heavens, having you by my side.
I'll think of the words.
It's very simple, lady. Please just take my hand. I'll show you all my dreams. I'll make you understand what a love can be and what it can become. My love is shown here by the verses I have sung to you. Don't ask me what I'm proud of me. I'm on a step or take what is on. Take care of, I said that you keep down. Ven a mi, what's happening ya? La costo que te puedo dar. Cuando vas a cerca, siento mi corazón. Te sé que sí, mi amo va a ser de parte.
Thank you.
Okay. Every show we do, we try and dedicate a song to the troops. We want to keep doing this until the troops are back here. We all know what's going on out there today. America's in a tough spot right now. A lot of people are hurting. But we're going to bounce back, right? Because we're Americans, right? All right.
God bless America.
We dedicate this to the troops and to every American there is.
And everybody especially who can't be with their family for this Christmas and New Year's.
When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't
be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm is a golden sky and a sweet silver song of the Lord. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams are tossed.
Stop
tapping the glass. Joey's going to want me to kiss him.
I want to thank our backup band. They're doing great. Great bunch of guys back there. Steve and Joey. Steve on the keyboard and Joe on the drums. I love that role. Okay. Another song that we did release with Laurie Records, going way back. I'm not even going to mention the years because these guys don't want to keep mentioning the years. That reminds them that they're old. But it is an old song.
Not as old as you.
Yeah, I heard that before.
He's afraid to let the cat out of the bag.
It was, all right.
This, Philly
was,
will tell
this was released in 1961 with Laurie Records. Find a girl to take your place.
I guess I'll be alone, waiting by the telephone. Hoping someday you'll call me, darling, to be your own. And now I'm lonely as can be, you're not by my side. I'm hoping someday, dear, you'll be my bride tonight. Whoa.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for George.
Yeah. And now we're going to wake him up.
My wife and I recently went out to see the Palm Beach Pops down in Boca Raton last week or so. And the show highlighted the songs of a man called Johnny Mercer. Anybody know who Johnny Mercer is? This man had over 1,500 number one hits sung by Sinatra. And I don't know how many other people he wrote for. This particular one was written in the 40s. Many people covered it. This is our version. Well, you met someone to set you back on your heels.
Goody, goody.
Yeah, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Your heart too, just like I gave mine to you, and broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? Lie awake singing the blues all night,
goody goody,
and you think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Hooray and hallelujah, you're out here coming to ya, goody goody for him. Just like I gave mine to you and broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? You lie awake singing the blues all night, and you think that love's a power of dynamite. Hooray and hallelujah, you got it coming to you. Good, good for you.
Goody, goody.
Well, everybody, we've had fun. I hope you did.
It's
hope you all had fun. This is our way of saying good night to you.
This is the Musketeers. Good night.
Because you're going to have good music coming.
M-I-C.
That's going to be on right after us.
And we wish everyone a very Merry Christmas.
We enjoyed being here. And hopefully we'll be back again to see you soon.
And a happy new year.
Good night to you.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Billy, come on up.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Oh, oh. I hate to leave you, but I really must say,
good night, sweetheart.
Come on up, Tony.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Ooh, I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Music, good entertainment to come yet. Do not go away. Thank you.
We had a great. Out of your hand. No, wait. George. I'm not going to say that word. And I won't say the number. But I have worked very hard with Anthony. Anthony and I have worked very hard to. For me to say something very special to you in honor of your birthday, a very special Italian way of expressing something to you. Are you ready? Mazel tov. You're welcome. With all of your family and friends here, they're showing you exactly the love and respect and regard and joy for who you are and what you've accomplished in your life. From way before Lori Records, your life has been filled with the richness and the many colors of all your friends and the love, some from afar and some from very near, for a very special man. I hope that you have many more rainbows in your life, much more richness in color and love, and always laughter and good health. Salud.
Somewhere a rainbow.
melting him. Why, oh, why can I
now that's the way it's supposed to be sung.